it'd be something that people are going to really react to. So I figure we can get this first stuff done really quick.
Okay.
You know, lunch is coming, then we can just dash out to this field. We got the ox out there, we got this little girl coming, she's just gonna be all like stouty, like his little, like his daughter or little
It'll
sister.
It'll look like an old photograph.
It's gonna look like an old Walker Evans photo from the turn of the century.
So we're talking, we'll wrap what around 4:30. Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah, I'll definitely try to be a trooper and make it.
Yeah, I'm a trooper too. You know, I was summoned to Compton for fried fish last night.
I didn't want me to go. I was
Hammer,
like, oh.
Hammer was out there looking.
I know. I was like, I ain't going. We went to
Hammer's
we went to the show. We went to the Onyx show. What you mean by that song? Sight quoted to the side. What you mean by that song?
Really?
Who you mean? He shot my own.
I love it.
But I was like, no beef.
Well, they had steak, shrimp, red snapper, some other kind of fish I've never heard of.
Tight.
And fried chicken and all that stuff. And I'm eating this like at 11:30 at night.
Right? I'm having to go to sleep.
Oh, you Texas?
No, I am. And my baby, you can't use that. I'll be in trouble.
Yeah, we were talking about George. He has to tell you that story.
I ain't know if she was that big or 90210.
She probably got hers the same place where mama got her.
Yeah, yeah. Big ass lapels to match.
So we don't need more than two securities. He's gonna stay in this villa where Marlon Brando needs to stay.
Oh, okay.
So, you wanna stay and have lunch?
Hello, what's that? Do it.
We go to New York on the fashion show. And I said, just you? Yeah. I don't know if he's going. But he can't be somebody. Right. See, they're going to pay for that, but I don't think they'll pay for it more than well. I don't ride in the car with you, man. He turns around on freeway. Goes down and exits. I mean, I can't
think that's true.
You don't have sound on, do you? No.
We got tons of gold. It's probably nice to wear with a suit.
You'll like that.
Bathing in gold.
You'll like that. Yeah, it's a shame we didn't have fake money, too.
I think the gold is even,
like a bathtub.
He's
in his
bathtub, he's
wearing
anything but this gold covering. We got just
cool, we can wait for that. We can do that.
We can do that very
Could you do that before lunch? We can
do that right now.
Diamond
logo, don't we? Yes. That's important. Take that necklace away so I can see that. Put a little bit more coming up on the stomach, just so it looks like it's water, you know, kind of spreading out, you know.
Can you see him?
You can put some on his leg, take that coil here, Jake, take that thing you have, and put it on it, yeah, just like that, on the other spot. So it's kind of, that's it. That's great.
Bathing and bijou.
Okay, Jake, come out of the shot.
Okay, when you want to shoot?
Yeah, that's perfect.
Let me just sit
down. Am I all right here?
Polaroid.
Yeah, maybe.
You want me out of the right here?
Yeah, okay, here, I'll take the Polaroid.
Okay. Okay, just your eyes. We want to get a lens and then we go straight.
Give me the 120.
You lost your chain, but it's all right. Huh?
Correct. Push, David.
Just slip one at the waist.
Yeah, you want to go in and do a little styling?
Here's a
I'm all right.
Quick polar.
No, if you see, no, seriously, if you see something.
David?
Yes?
But then you
go ahead.
Oops, he lost the ring.
Did you put that ring on his chest a little further up? Yeah, that's it. Great.
Stylist.
No, Jake, the other lens.
Yeah, stylist.
The white one. Take it to ultra wide.
Just keep the
movie. Hey, jack of all trades, master of none.
It's Papa G.
Yes.
Tell BET, don't try this at home, kid.
What? Don't try this at home, BET. That's what I'm about to say.
Don't try this at home. We know we
do. You see him?
You good with that?
I'm ready.
Okay. Which slide do you want to start with?
Let's start with the other one.
All right.
Go back to
all right, let me get the other body. And now 55.
Did they shoot that, you know, that cover? Was that one picture?
Which one, the vibe or New York Times?
New York Times.
Oh, yeah, one shot. That's Michael O'Neill. One shot.
But the vibe shot was a composite, right?
Composite, yeah.
How many was it? shot in different places?
Yeah, those are all individual shots that I did for publicity, and then I worked with Dito Mann and had him
that's cool.
Create that.
Steven, let me get some tape.
How much do you need?
Just for the sake.
I don't have any here. Let me get some from Daphne.
It's all right, I got it, Steven.
You got enough there?
Thanks, so.
Jake?
Turn your watch on.
Whenever you're ready, go film for it.
Yeah. Oh, is this a bracelet?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah. That matches.
Why?
This is great. I'm glad we did this. Just pulling it out of the way.
Wash your light
Let me just look real quick.
Hold on, just a second.
Am I over it too much?
You're fine. Go ahead.
Shape.
Sure. Perfect.
Great. Come down just a little bit. Like your whole body just can. That's it. Yeah, a little bit more. Oh, it's fucking amazing.
Oh, yeah, that's tight. That's tight.
Good.
Sure. Look at that a little longer, please, George.
Can I just see
You're just looking at it, I'm not here, kind of thing, like
tight.
It would be if I wasn't here.
This is tight pop. Yeah.
Okay, Jay, got the lens?
Change out first.
Okay.
That's great.
Which lens do
you want?
Let me see the ultra wide.
Pop and zoom.
Yes.
Come to, this way. Hold on. Take the lens, Steven.
This is 3, isn't it?
Yeah.
Did you lose it completely and hold it?
That's what I'm gonna do.
Okay.
You need help? And hand off to me if you want.
Me and Jake.
Can you just grab that face when I lift this up?
Have you ever been in this hotel before?
Oh, you. Oh, come down to me or pop.
All right, David, when you're ready.
What's your feet now, Jake?
Oh, all right.
Put the towel over.
My feet still in? You okay here?
Yeah.
All right. I gotta get in with it.
Can you be in there, Jay?
Point your finger.
Put your hands on the side of the top. That's it.
Just hold this. Hold on, David. Hold on. Go ahead and sing.
Hold it. You don't have to.
You got another stand?
It was caught on the thing down here, that's why.
Steven's
up. Awesome. Show me the other Polaroid with the other lens.
No, you know me, dude.
That's great, stay right there. Hold it, that's right. Put your other hand on the side of the feet, put your hand over your head.